बारे में फिर से जानकारी आ रही है कि करीब 7 बजे के आसपास 2841 कोरोमंडल एक्सप्रेस जो कि शालीमार हावड़ा के पास से चलती है मद्रास के लिए, चेन्नई के लिए, उस वो जा रही थी तो बालेश्वर के पास इसके करीब 10 से 12 कोच डिरेल हो गए और डिरेल हो गए ऑपोजिट डायरेक्शन के ट्रैक पर, इन्फ्रिंज कर गए। उसके ही थोड़े ही अंतराल में 2864 जो कि यशवंतपुर से हावड़ा की तरफ जाती है वो आ रही थी, उसने भी साइड डैशिंग कर दी जो कि उनके ऑलरेडी इन्फ्रिंज ट्रैक था उस पर, तो उसमें उसके 3-4 कोच उसके डिरेल हो गए। तो ये हुआ है 7 बजे के आसपास।
NDRF teams, 4 ODRAF teams, more than 20 fire service teams have been deployed, few platoons of force have been deployed, so more than 600-700 rescue force is working there, and adequate tower lights are there, ASCA lights what we call, so that entire night the rescue operation will continue, and Baleswar Medical College, SCB Medical College, district headquarter hospitals of Baleswar, Jajpur, Bhadrak, Cuttack, all are kept in readiness. All private hospitals along the in Baleswar, Bhadrak and along the road have been asked to provide support. Adequate additional officers from Bhadrak, Baleswar have been deployed. 30 buses have also reported so the in the accident site to assist the administration in providing temporary support to the passengers. Yes, we have got information, though I can't confirm the numbers. We have got information about a number of people who have died in the accident. So we have we'll follow the procedure for the dead people. We'll collect the bodies, then we'll keep them so that their identification and other processes will happen. But right now, our concern is how do we rescue the injured passengers and provide them medical relief. That is the immediate concern.